traffic should change at right. Platform 17 for the 1832 South Central service to right.
Good evening, folks. No camera tonight, unfortunately. I just don't look my best tonight. So, never mind. Right, so here we go again. Going to be playing some Train Simulator. Classic, because it's now been rebranded. Bear with me 1 second. It's decided it doesn't want to. That's better. Right. So, anyway. Yeah, I've decided tonight we're going to do some Sprinter action from South Wales. And this is going to be fun. I do like the sound of the Sprinters, though. So... Where you been in Yorkshire then, Dan? Anywhere nice? Okay, yeah, just tap. That's fine. I can't type messages out whilst I'm playing without pausing the game. So, yeah, just type in the chat where you've been, mate. And enjoy the time with the family. So, anyway, without further ado, let's get this underway. Turn the tail lights off. Instrument lighting on. Alright, let's just double check. Yes, the headlights are in the right place. No clog factor on this one. So here we are at Bristol Temple Meads, and we're going to Cardiff Central in a class 158. I do like these Sprinters. Oops. I just figured something out. Nice! I can actually pause the game properly and have a look around. What time am I supposed to leave Bristol Temple Moors? 9:20. Well, let's hope I can drive this better than the other night. Come on, give me the buzzer. Give me the guard buzzer. Oh, these are quieter. It's just got a different engine in it. Nice. Oh no, there's the destination board set. Yep, cool. Oh, and it's raining. Gotta put the wipers on. Just letting it coast here. Ooh, some class 66s. Nice. Into fast mode. That's better. Hope that wasn't a red I just went through. Where are we stopping? Filton Abbey Wood. And yes, I've turned the driver distraction device off. Especially when you're in the outside camp. Come on, I need more speed, Captain. My bag with my lunch and my coffee in it. We're going to be going uphill in a minute, so I better apply a bit more power. Come on, give it some power. He's very quiet. That must be the other engine. There's two versions. There's the Perkins and the Cummins. Evening, Ben. Playing some South Wales tonight in Sprinters. Not too bad. Not too bad. A bit annoyed at myself though, I've run out of coke. I've run out of Coca-Cola. And this thing's quiet for a sprinter. Need more speed, Captain. This thing obviously doesn't like hills. Oh, come on. At least I'm under the speed limit for the next one. Engine off, brakes on. Approaching filter navy. Nice. Look at you. I'll get some tomorrow. Am I going to stop in time? There we go, nice. And we're going to Cardiff Central tonight in a 158. Here comes a Virgin Voyager. Four car Virgin Voyager. Abbey Wood. 10 litres. I'm surprised you're not dead. That is an awful lot to drink. Don't want to get e-braked. Yes, and it's chucking it down on this route tonight. Virgin probably did have four car voyages. I mean, if cross country have got four car voyages. So, can't see why. That is a lot to drink. You're only supposed to drink 1.5 litres a day, and that's supposed to be a water. I'll have to chuck in some more brake here. am I supposed to be there? Oh, no time, so... I wonder what's stopping me. Have I got something? I must have someone in front of me. Yes, cross-country, I only have Voyagers at the moment, apart from a few HSTs. But eventually they'll be getting replaced. Well, the HSTs are going to be replaced soon anyway. It's only one HST through York today, and that was at 8:44 this morning. That frame rate can't be right. 90 frames per second. Okay, thank you, signaller. Driver distraction device again. I don't think I could have got any closer to that signal. Oh yeah, I could. But it's supposed to be able to still see the signal from the cab, so. When I used to come home and I used to get the cross country services. Not once was it ever an HST. It was always a Voyager. No matter what time of day I travelled between Cheltenham Spa and Leeds or Birmingham New Street and Leeds, it was always a Voyager. What the HSTs are going to be replaced with? Voyagers, I'm guessing. But I don't know what's going to replace the Voyagers. Probably bi-mode 800s, probably. Wouldn't surprise me if the Voyagers do get replaced with 800s. Don't think they're going to get 390s, no. Because that would mean that they could only run on the West Coast Main Line. Because a lot of the lines that XC run on aren't electrified. So if they are getting some Pendolinos, they'll only be able to run from like Birmingham New Street. Up to Glasgow that way. And then between Birmingham New Street, Derby, Sheffield and Wakefield Westgate, again, they'd only be able to run on diesel. because most of that section is not electrified. And then between Leeds and York, they'd have to run on diesel as well, because that's not electrified. I mean, it is getting electrified, but who knows how long that'll take. And well, they'd be able to run on electric all the way up to Edinburgh then. No, the 390s are all electrics. Pendolinos are all electrics. It's only the Voyagers that are diesels. I'm not quite sure about this. I believe that certain trains can only run on the West Coast Main Line because of the overhead line voltage. I think the line voltage on the West Coast Main Line is not the same as it is on the East Coast Main Line. Like I said, as far as I'm aware, there are no Class 390 diesels. Should be coming up to Severn Tunnel soon. There's a first Great Western HST. I'm not sure which lines are getting electrified, to be fair, Ben. A lot of lines in this country will never get electrified. It's just too expensive. I mean, this stretch of line that I'm playing on now, South Wales line, has been electrified as far as I'm aware. Because I know that the 800s can run to Cardiff now. That was giving me a speed reduction warning, even though I'm way under that speed. Because there's a red light coming up. I wonder if Edward will pop in tonight. I know he's been out to see Tangmere. I don't know how far it is to the nearest, the next set of light. Here we are in the Severn Tunnel now, going under the River Severn. Turn the windscreen wipers off while I'm in the tunnel. Not raining in here. I don't know where he went to see it. It must have been south of Ribblehead, because he posted that he was seeing it after it had passed through Ribblehead. So I'll have to ask him if he comes on. I'm sure he'll put a video up on his channel anyway. And yeah, was it you who put the video on earlier? A short one. Because you were asking Ed, I think, was it you who was asking Edward if what you saw was a freight? Give it some power now. Probably not that much. Shouldn't have eased off the power there. It was somebody called Ben. So I thought it might have been you, but obviously not. Coming out of the 7 tunnel soon. I might want to slow down because I had a yellow going into the tunnel. I had a single yellow going into the tunnel, so I might have a red coming out. Can I try and drive as accurately as possible on there? It's a red. So it's a good job I'm slowing down. No, wait, it's a green. No, I've not had my Weabix. What I've had is vegan beef and minced beef and onion pie with chips and peas. Which was lovely. There we go, 7 junction, 7 tunnel junction. Applying the brakes. Hopefully I'll be on time. my brake now. Not too much, I don't want to be stopping short. Perfect stop. Yeah, I think it was bent trains or something. Yeah, it was something like that. Ooh, got a bit of clag there. Oops, wheel spin. We got some wheel slip there. Shouldn't have applied full power. Yeah, but the thing is with this, with the simulator, Ben, is when you program, when some of the creators program in the stop markers when they're making scenarios. Is even if you're only a two car or a three car unit and there's stop markers on the platforms for, you know, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, etc., you still have to stop right at the end of the platform for it to register. If you look at the bottom of the screen here, that's the distance to the stop marker that you need to stop at. If you stop short of it, it doesn't register that you've actually stopped at the platform. So, yeah. Some of the programmers do actually program the stops in the right place. But the default stopping point for most of the scenarios is at the end of the platform. The maximum speed on this 90 mile an hour. Well, I won't be exceeding that then. I mean, I know Edward plays this route, but he usually does it with freight. Where are we stopping? Newport. I'm due into Cardiff at 12 minutes past 10. This is quieter than the other 158, like the Northern 158s and the Trans-Pennine Express 158s. So this must be the... I don't know which one's which. I know there's the Perkins and the Cummins. I don't know which one's which. Is this thing ever going to get up to 90 mile an hour? That was a three car unit that just went past. Whee, we've hit 90 miles an hour. Notch 4, and it's nice and steadily sticking at 90 miles an hour. Oh, okay, now it's just risen again. Speed reduction coming up soon. Hey, what's going on there? I'm losing speed. Oh, now I'm not, I'm going. Kind of guessing here. Because I don't know where the platform is going to be, do I? I don't know where the station's coming up now. If I do that, turn the hood off. Some brakes now. Freightliner class 66. There's the speed warning. Half a mile away from the speed, but from the reduction. Am I gonna slow down in time? Probably not. Should come with a bit of braking. Newport, it just reminds me of that parody song of that song from, I don't know who did it, it was from a while ago, and it was called New York, and it was quite popular, and somebody did a parody of it and called it Newport. It was actually really funny. Just arriving into Newport now. Platform 2. This is a long platform. Then again, it has to fit HSTs in here, doesn't it? I'm stopping where the signal gantry is by the looks of it. Yep, there we go. Well, that was a quick stop. That looks like an old style telephone. Oh, and Arriva Trains Wales. I think that was an unbranded one though. Why did I just get stopped? Did I just get a brake demanded? No. What have I done? What have I done? I think I may have just stalled the engine. Okay. Yeah, I must have been brake demanded. Because the brakes are now on. Oops. Well, this is going to set us back. And I can't even check if the engine's running because... Well, it sounds like the engine's running. This is a repeat of the other night with the freight train. Uh-oh. Yeah, probably. Yeah, something's not right. Something's not right because the brakes are stuck on. And I can't change on any of the cameras. Well, yeah, the engine's definitely running. But the brakes are locked on again. Central train service. It looks like the doors are open. The guard bus is not working either. Right. Let's put it in. Let's turn it off. Put the brakes on full service. Take the master key out. Something's definitely gone wrong here. Right. I think the game's cocked up. Right. Now, we're going to quit that one. And we're going to try a different one. We'll go Bridgend Cardiff then instead. And an Arriva Trains 150. I don't know what happened. Because there was no AWS alarm. There was no driver thingy device alarm. Oh, this is going to be a good scenario. Right, what's the... 2 Lima 60. 2. And what's the signal number? I don't know, I can't see it. I'll have to do this. See the signal number. O22. don't know, mate. But it's going to be interesting to drive it. Right, I'm keeping the driver vigilance device off now. What time am I supposed to leave Bridgend? So I've got another minute. Closing. And we're off. A passenger view on this one. And in case you're wondering why I was going so slow, because if I didn't, it would spin the wheels. I would wheel slip. Which means I'm also going to have to be careful when braking. To have very similar trains up here, that colour, Arriva trains. Ours was Arriva trains Northern though. Before, that was before Northern Rail took over, or Northern Rail got the franchise. Two-car unit. Van Haren, Pontycroon, Ninian Park, Cardiff Central. Have a weather pack installed for this, so the weather is better than the default. What's this coming the other way? First Great Western HST. Could be worse, could be doing this in snow. I thought I'd missed the platform then. It's on the other side of the crossing. Yeah, Pencoed. Or Pencoed, I don't know how you pronounce it, I'm not Welsh. Come on, folks, hurry up. Come on, mister, you're otherwise you're going to miss your train. Was I rolling backwards then? I think I was. I think I rolled backwards a little bit. I'm supposed to be there at the next station at 21:48. It says I'll be there at 21:47. So I should be early. And yeah, I do not know what went wrong with that previous scenario. AWS warning for that. That's better. Destination board's lit up now. Horrible weather. Oh, we got 3/4 of a mile. Just about. What time am I supposed to be there? 21. It just says 21:48. oil slick. I still think one of the best scenarios that I've come across on here, though, is the one with the flooded track at Cross Gates on the York to Leeds route, where you have to go through at 10 miles an hour. Somebody must be sat in the background, not chatting. All that trash that people have just thrown over the bridge. Dirty beggars. More trash under the bridge. Fly tippers. Dirty, dirty. Oh, we're picking up some speed now. I'd like somebody to do the Welsh Valleys, please, and then drive a Pacer through the Welsh Valleys. I won't do a Welsh accent, I don't want to offend anyone. Might have gone on the brakes a bit too early there. Nice stop there. I think I was 30 seconds early. Oh, hello. We can leave early as well. I'm supposed to be there at 22:04. Yeah, the thing says 22:05. Is this another one with those silly tight timings? Well, that though, it's amazing. It's raining in the inside the cab, but it's not outside the cab. Look. That's a bit silly. One thing I have noticed is it says we're 0.78 miles away, but we're not. We're more than that. That signal C13 will be a go via. Yes, it is. Oh, miles away. Whoops. I think I have a habit of doing that. Plus 66 on freight. Two plus 66 is on freight. Top and tail. Nice. I think next we'll do one of the DTG scenarios. That means it's going to be a career one. But I've turned scoring off anyway, so I don't get points for it. To rely on that map at the bottom to tell me when the next station is. Oh, there we go. It's going to Cardiff Central, Ben. Where I'm hoping I'm on time. very stormy weather. We started the service at Bridgend. Please treat that as a yellow signal. Oh, okay. I wish, Dan. That means this next signal is going to be red. 2538. Start braking just in case it is. Not sure, Ben. Because when I looked at the schedule, it said it was a run as required, so... Usually that means... that it doesn't happen. Alright, where's this signal? I can't see a signal, can you? Which signal? CF2. Ah, that's it. That signal's supposed to be red. Must be having signalling problems. It didn't say anything about this next signal, so it... It's yellow, I think. Yeah, quite probably. Right, I've got the shunt signal. So we're stopping at this station. So I'm guessing it's just saying no information then. That usually means it's not running. So hang on, has it actually left Scarborough then, mate? Because I know that it takes a while if it's coming from Scarborough to York. It can take a while for the system to update because it doesn't track it. It doesn't. What? How did I fail that? How did I fail that when I was right where it should, where I should have been? Right, well then in that case it's not running. I'll have a look in a second. That was a 175 that just went past. It's only 20 to 9, I thought it was later than that. Still don't get how I failed that last stop. Yeah, it's that T Trans Pennine is run as required. So it's not coming to York. Oh, damn it. Missed the HST an hour ago. No. You mean the one that's on the screen now? No, it's Arriva Trains Wales. But, we had the same design on ours when it used to be Arriva Trains Northern. Right, what else have we got here? That was the one I just drew. That was the one I just did. Well, as we're supposed to be doing sprinters, we'll do some South Wales sprint. Well, it's South Wales sprinter action, so. South Wales Coastal, have we got any? Nope. So, they're all class 175s. Class 175s, class 60s, class 67s, HSTs. No. Well, okay then. That was the one I had the problem with. Well, hopefully he'll be along soon. He's probably having his dinner. So let's do that one then. And let me just get a drink while that's loading up. So no, you can't load those. That's shift and W. I'm in a 158 again. I got a green light or a red light? Don't know. Where's this service going? Portsmouth. Ooh. First Great Western HST with the intercity coaches. I've got a red here, haven't I? Yes, I have. Thank you, signaler. All this rubbish in the middle of the platform, in the middle of the... rails. Where are we going? Portsmouth Harbour. Whoops. There we go, Portsmouth Harbour. Bingo. Oops. Press the wrong button there. See, look, I can pause the game and I can do this. See, if this is supposed to be set in 1998, I don't think that stadium was there then, was it? The football, the Millennium Stadium here, look. Oh, look at the reflections in that water. Nice. Very nice. What time are we leaving here? 9:30. Wow. Gotta sit here for 10 minutes. I might put the async keys on. Just give me a moment. I'm just going to reply to a message on the Train Simulator forum. Sorry about that. Just replying to some messages. Come on. Besides, I do apologise. I mean, it's not like we're going anywhere on the game, is it? At the moment. Like I said, I do apologise for not chatting at the moment. I'm just responding to a message on the forum. Not due to leave Cardiff for another 3 minutes anyway. 2 minutes, guys. Still got a red anyway. Apologies for that, guys. If anyone's still watching, that is. We should be due to depart any moment. Oh, hang on. Am I supposed to have changed ends here? Going downhill. Got to keep on the brakes. Regional Railways. That was a class 150. Ooh, that looks close. Calling at Newport, Severn Tunnel Junction, and Bristol Temple Meads. Where your mate Mac is tonight.
rides.
Let's go. Give me a light. Thank you. What's the maximum speed on this? 90. Okay. I don't know if anyone's still watching. Yeah, not bad, Dan. Not bad. Yourself. Yes, I know the line speed says 95, but the maximum speed permitted for the train is 90. I don't want to be slowing down in a minute. What do you mean the other? Drop into 60. First Great Western HST and the fag packet livery. I believe that was what it's called. I'm approaching Newport. No, that's all right. I hate it when that happens. Right, so there's going to be a red at the other side of this tunnel. And there is, I can see it. Yes, they are done. What makes it worse is by default they come on with that trace as well, that thing, finger trace thing as well, when you're trying to type on the keyboard. So it leaves a trail behind it and you end up with loads of random things on your screen. It's like, that's not what I typed. And it's like autocorrect as well when you're trying to type something in it. Changes it. Yeah, I hate that keyboard. I've turned it off on my phone and my iPad. Yeah, and I turned it off on my other Android tablet as well. Hello, driver. See, I've got a red. But apparently there's a train next to me. Coming in, so I've got to wait. Yep, so HST just leaving by the looks of it. Why, what are you doing? What do you mean it's going to be nuts but good? What are you doing up my way anyway? What are you doing up Yorkshire way anyway? Visiting friends, family? I need to get out of my flat more, to be fair. Whoa, busy year then. Very busy year for you. Great Western HST. That's not the fag packet livery. Oh, nice. Let me guess. Yorkshire Dales. Seems to be where everybody, everybody goes. Yeah, sorry, I'm just getting a screenshot. Look at that. That is beautiful. Tattoo. Ooh. Okay. I hate needles, so that won't be happening. Oh, I know that. Yeah, I know Filey. I know Filey and Scarborough. Seaside town. Should go to Whitby then. hope you went. I hope you, if you've been doing sightseeing, I hope you've gone to. Benton Cliffs or whatever. Oh, the Benton Cliffs and then further down the good. Oh yeah, it will be. You're on the coast, mate. It's very windy there. Hello! Hello! What's this? We've got a class 56 pulling an HST. Although, it's not connected. Look, it's not connected. It's not hooked up, is it? Oh, wait, yeah. No, it isn't. Look. It's hooked up to nothing. Well, we definitely have to get a screenshot of that. I'm guessing the HST conked out. I wondered why that HST wasn't going very fast. Oh yeah, look, there you go. It says London, Swansea to London Paddington. Failed. Yeah, the North Sea coast does get quite windy. But then again, any place in England can be very windy at some point. You know, I haven't been in a caravan since 2002, maybe. And it wasn't a static caravan that I was in, it was a proper tow, you know, proper towable one that you stick on the back of your car. I'm biased to the Yorkshire coast though, mate, because obviously I've been there and I've lived there. Well, not lived on the coast, but living in Yorkshire. I do like a Yorkshire tea. Right now I've got PG. Tips. As my tea of choice. Have you been to... I've remembered the place now that I was on about with the lighthouse. Have you been to Flamborough Head? It's extremely windy there. The last time I was at Flamborough Head was about 6 years ago. And it was extremely windy. Start slowing down for the 75 mile an hour wrist speed reduction. To Seven Tunnel Junction. What was interesting about it? Was it the weather? I haven't really been to Scotland. Been to the Lake District twice. To North Wales and Snowdonia quite a few times. Been to Mid Wales, Aberdovey. Been to South Wales with the Brecon Beacons. Been to Herefordshire, Worcestershire. Hertfordshire, London, Lincolnshire, because that's obviously where I was originally from, Lancashire, Cheshire, single yellow at the moment, which means the next signal is red. Carvery, nice. I haven't played badminton for years. Played a bit when I was at uni. Not competitively, just with mates. I had a single yellow, that means that, yeah, it's red. Single yellow. And a green. Full power. Brecon Beacons is very nice. I once nearly ended up in Cardiff accidentally, actually. When I was working in the Brecon Beacons, I had to go pick up some customers from Tintern, which is on the River Wye. I missed the turn that I was supposed to take. And if I'd have gone, I think if I'd have gone any further on the road I was on, I would have ended up in Cardiff. I ended up coming the long way back. From Tintern. Which was an experience, me driving a minibus. I actually liked driving the minibuses. My view account keeps fluctuating. It's like tells me there's one number, it tells me one number and then drops again. I've never actually been into Cardiff. Oh yeah, I've been to Shropshire as well. Yeah, I'm glad I don't have to drive through drive in places like Milton Keynes. It must drive them on, mad. Speaking of driving, I need to go and get on Monday, I need to go get some petroleum and take my car to the jet wash. Been to St Albans, I've been in and around St Albans. That's a nice little town. Or is it city? It's a city. Start slowing down because that. Might be a red. hoping it isn't. How can I stop on two platforms? How can I stop on two platforms? It says I'm supposed to stop on platforms 11 and 12. Well, which one am I supposed to stop at? 11 or 12? It's a shunt signal there. Yeah, they do. They do. Red better not be for me. What station did I just pass? Hilning, or whatever it's called. Picking up speed now. I've got a diverging route coming up. I've got a flashing amber. Yeah, I won't. Yeah, I've got a crossover coming up by the looks of it. I mean, it's a bit silly putting a signal right outside the tunnel, isn't it? Yeah, I'm being stepped down for a reduction in speed. There's the amber for the crossover. Mm. so that way goes off to Bristol Parkway. Dropping down to 40 again. Well, I'd like to visit Ireland. I've heard it's a very nice country. Very scenic. Downside is in Ireland, sat navs don't work. Because you don't have postcodes. Or as the Americans call them, zip codes. It's a yellow signal. See what that signal's gonna do. Believe it's a yellow. It is, it's a yellow. Oh yeah. Bet that was nice. Very scenic. So I've not actually been to that many countries. I've been to France, I've been to Mallorca. And that's about it. I've been to Belgium once, but that was just over the border, just so we could get... so the family could get some cheap smokes. But that was it. Obviously I've been to Wales. I'd like to go to Denmark. Visit my friend in Denmark. Well, at the minute she's in Poland. was on holiday in Poland. Just goes back to Denmark tomorrow. Yeah, I can imagine Corfu was very hot. Mallorca was hot too. Oh, you didn't get to go see Vienna? How come? Mile an hour coming up now, and then a 20 miles an hour. Proper machine, Intercity HST. Proper beast of machine, that. Yeah, I mean, Norway, Sweden and Norway, very, very scenic as well with all the fjords. That's mainly Norway though, isn't it? Most of the fjords. Yeah, I've got a friend who lives in Denmark, and we chat often, and it'd be nice to go and meet her at some point. Okay. I didn't want to do that. Coming into Bristol Temple Meads now. Look at those beasts. HSTs. Class 43s. Nice machines. Great Western Intercity. The Virgin trains one over there. In Intercity. Regional Railways Class 150. I don't know if it is. Shame I don't have any contact with my a friend I had it when I was at uni. She was from Finland. Reverse back a bit, I missed the platform. I know I should have asked the signaller for permission to do that, but okay, Ben, no worries. Well, I wasn't on a timer anyway, so don't mind manoeuvring to get it perfect. That'll do. Hope it doesn't fail me now. Hey, I completed it. Nice. Nice. That's that one completed. Might do that first Great Western one. What do you mean signal past at danger once? I didn't pass a signal at danger, I don't think. Right, well, we'll go with that one. We'll go with it. Excuse me. Yeah, we'll go with that one. First Great Western. Marker light on the RA is off, the brakes are on, master key is in. And the tail lights are off. Excellent. Excellent, as my Monty Burns would say. Yes, German Shepherds and Collies, yes, good dogs. Okay, so this is actually unbranded again. The train is unbranded. We stop in Filton Abbey Road, Patchway, Seventh Tunnel Junction, Newport, Cardiff Central, and then going up to Cardiff West Relief. That's better. The headlights were on wrong. I hear a HST. There it is. There's also a HST over there. Just checking the horn works. Oh, I need to put the GSMR on, don't I? Oh, poop. Dropped the mouse. Ouch. to uniform. No. To uniform. 24. And what's the signal number? Oh, 045. I like the Peak District. Very, very nice. Very scenic. Plenty of places to go climbing in the Peak District. This next signal is going to be red. It is indeed red. Oh, he's motoring. Hope Valley Line, especially. In fact, I think that's the only... there's the Peak, there's the Hope Valley Line. There's the Buxton Line. Which has got a name for it. I can't remember what it's actually called. But yeah. Oh, there's Matlock as well. The Matlock little branch line. Branches off the Midland Main Line between Chesterfield and Derby. can't see the signal, so I don't know what it is. If it's red, I'm screwed. It's green. Let's wait for the AWS ping. Bridge floating. Looked like it was. It's supposed to be a filter nappy wood at 17:30. Well, that ain't happening because of the red lights I've got. Need more speed, Captain. The 150. That thing pulling a one. I think that thing was pulling a 166. Shouldn't have been. Probably get told off of the horn action then. Yeah, I hope not. I hope not. I've heard that some railways are actually trialing synthetic cross-country Voyager some sort of new type of coal. Don't do that. Come on. I'm even later now. He's going to fail me for that. I didn't see the AWS warning, so I got emergency braked. Well, I'm still going to finish the scenario off anyway. Oh, he gave me it. Even though I was late. To Patchway. So we'll be going under the Severn
River Severn in a minute.
Speed I'm allowed to do in this. 75 miles an hour. Yeah. Oh, look at that. That window is minging. Well, I'm going to exceed the maximum speed here. I did not think a little class 150 would do this. Do that kind of speed. Drop it back to the max speed. Just 75. Approaching the 7 tunnels. So really watch your speed going down through here. Now entering the 7 tunnel. On my next stream, we'll play some Crate Sim World. It's a completely different thing, completely different setup to this. Train Sim Classic. Right now, Train Sim World, you can get out and walk. Right, you know, out of the train and that. Walk around some of the environment, you can walk on the platforms and stuff. I mainly play UK routes when I play Train Simulator and Train Sim World. Don't mind some of the American stuff. If I might do a big American freight, I might do Sherman Hill on Train Sim World when I stream. Oh, nice one. He has. I'll check it out later. Has he been on your cam chat, do you know? This one's going to be my last one tonight, anyway, because I think we're approaching 2.5 hours, I think. Now we're in Wales. Start slowing down in a few seconds. I have arrived early. Next station, Newport. Mm-hmm. Everybody likes a bit of horn action. According to this, I'm going to get into Newport ahead of schedule as well. Well, that's alright considering I arrived at Filton Abbey Wood late. First Great Western HST, still in the blue colours. First Great Western, class 158. I didn't know First Great Western had class 158. Enjoying the drive, that's why I'm being quiet, that's whoever's watching. Nobody's watching me. 40 miles an hour coming up. Oh yeah, I forgot that's what you get. Coming to Newport. And a 30 mile an hour speed reduction. Are approaching Newport now, and this next stop will be Cardiff. Arrived into Newport early as well. Need to do the other end of the route next time I do something like this. I need to do the Swansea end. Swansea to Cardiff. And away we go to Cardiff. This is where we had the incident earlier in this tunnel. Which is why I haven't got the driver thingy device on this time. Driver distraction. Driver vigilance device. Haven't got it switched on this time. Reaver trains Wales class 175. Not exceed 75. driving into Cardiff early if I don't get any red lights. Red signals. I hit that AWS warning when it warned me about it. Not where we were really anyway, so it don't make any difference. River Trains of Wales, 150. Now arriving into Cardiff Central. Class 150, 24/7. Five Charlie 89. And a D register. That's it. short trip up the line there, where this unit will be parked, and the scenario will be complete, and that'll be where the stream ends for tonight. Signal is green. And we're done. How many times was I speeding? No speeding. That's good. So, once again, thank you for watching, guys. Take care. Night night.